My name is Riya Tuchlani and I'm from India and I study Masters in Food Science and Technology with an industrial placement. Before I came here to study, I was doing my Bachelor's in Nutrition and Dietetics and I was studying at SNDT Women's University. UK degree is actually a very high quality degree and it's renowned all over the world. And well, UK has a really beautiful culture. It's a multicultural country. So I researched a few universities and that's when I read about Cardiff Med being one of the top universities for food science and technology. So it is a short duration master's. While in India, back home, it's 2 years. So it saves time, it saves money. Master's in food science and technology is basically, you study about food science, how it is made, the food safety, chemistry and biochemistry. And the reason I chose MSc Food Science Technology here was that the course was very industry specific. So it prepared us to go out and work directly into the industry without gaining any kind of training or experience, because we were taught about everything, especially the fact that we were given industrial placements. That was a huge plus point for choosing the course here, because there are not a lot of universities who give an year for industrial placement. I was really lucky enough to get some support from Cardiff Met as well, and they were the ones actually who nominated me for the scholarship. So it's the British Council's 70th year scholarship for women studying in STEM, so science, technology, engineering and mathematics. And the scholarship is given to 70 women from India who wish to pursue their masters in UK. So if it wasn't for Cardiff Met, I wouldn't have been in part of the scholarship team. The first thing that I did when I came here was go to the career services because that was the one thing that I really appreciate the help that I could get from the university. And I also came to the international office. And they told me about the places that I could visit around Cardiff and what I should do in the first week that I'm here. Well, I loved it. I loved the people. They were really helpful, the staff, the professors, and it's a huge campus. So yes, I love what I study. And my favorite module is new product development. We are given this project where we developed a product and we have been given 6 weeks. So we spend the time in the kitchen, making a product and going through the 7 stages of new product development. That is the one thing that I really loved, because I love innovating foods. I love experimenting with it. The fact that we can do a new product development here at university and not while I'm going and working is really good, because I know what I'm gonna do when I'll be there. But we're gonna develop gluten-free products for children. So we're gonna develop something that is easy to make and easy to follow, and something that children like, for example, pizza, but in a healthy way. So something like that, that helps them to come to the kitchen and make something. So after I've studied here and after I've completed my placement year, I'm planning to go back to my country and apply all my knowledge, practical and theoretical, that I learned here, and encourage what I've learned here into there, so the HACCP plan and the food safety rules around here. So that would be really good to get something new in the food industry of India. The fact that we come here only 2 days is really good, because the time I spend home, I can do some self-learning. That is really good. I need time to learn and read, because we have a lot of reading to do. Also, the fact that we get to travel between the time. So it's not every day that we have to come here and spend time learning. We get to do other things too. That is really good. So it's like a balance between studying and leisure and pleasure. I love it here. I love the people. I love the food. I love Welsh cakes. And I've been exploring a bit of the outskirts of Cardiff as well, because you get to see there's such rich fauna and flora there. That's really good. Yeah, I do love Cardiff. It's like a home to me.
If you've enjoyed this video, please do give us a like below. Make sure you subscribe to our channel for more tips, guidance, and advice about studying in the UK and Cardiff Metropolitan University. Don't forget to click on the bell and select all to receive notifications when we upload new videos. If you have any questions, comments, or suggestions, just let me know in the comments below. And if this is your first Cardiff Met International video, check out our Getting to Know Cardiff Met playlist. But for now, thanks for watching, and hopefully we'll welcome you to Cardiff Met one day soon. Bye-bye.